Why I have a strange feeling that I shouldn't trust her. But the prince is in love. What's up here? Water, finally. Oh, here it is! Yes! We got it! Yeah! I have no idea how we have fallen down here, but alright. So... any other secrets here? A button, and a box, and what does this button do? Alright. Uh-huh. Well, what about this box there? Huh. What? Alright, so I guess we'll... slow down time and try. No! Yes. All right. What about this bird? Aha. Run for it. Yes. Alright, let's push this boxy. Just... and you go there. Hmm. Finally, the Tower of Dawn. So much walking for this tower. Alright. Oh, we came from. Alright. Alright. Any secrets around here? No. Just birds? Alright, let's roll. Ooh. Just leave me alone for 1 second. Hmm. All right. Let's get inside. Aha. Yes. Can you break those? No. All right. All righty, tighty. Aha. There's something there. Life upgrade.
Come with me, please. Hmm? long have I been
gone? Gone? What are you talking about?
Never mind. Be careful!
Of what? Not everything is a trap, you know.
Oh. Look at those kilimi, man. Those carpets. We have a lot of Bulgarian stuff like this. Ooh. Just look at those kilimi, man. Ooh. So yeah, we in Bulgaria have a lot of those in our homes. I don't know how they got to us, but we use them also. We have even more than one here where I live. In my house. In my apartment, actually the apartment isn't mine. Alright, let's focus on the game. Ooh. I think the blue guys can't block me anymore with this new sword. That's very nice. Farah! No. Come on, where is Mega Freeze when you need it? Just a bit more. Come on! Yes! Come on! Yes. Ooh, I don't know where I'm going anymore. They don't end! Getting close. Hey girl, can I propose to you now? Oh yeah. Oh, he did really remove the dust from his pants. That was very nice.
The hourglass is nearby. I can feel it.
Feel it? How?
I can't explain it.
A safe point. The hourglass. Alrighty. And a lot of treasures. What are you doing, Farah? Hmm. 83, the hourglass.
I'll start the story from here next time.
Whew.
There's no one here.
Now get on top of the hourglass.
This seems too easy to be true. Wait a second. I saw something. Oh yeah. What's in here? Oh. Can we? How can you get up there?
Hurry!
Don't. Huh. Maybe there isn't anything there.
I almost feel as if I'm living this moment before.
Very strange. Alright. I guess there's nothing there.
Hurry!
Yeah, don't push me.
You did it! Take the dagger. Strike it into the center of the dome.
My father's army sacked your palace, captured you as a slave.
What?
You have every reason to hate me.
What are you talking about?
Now you want me to trust you.
Go on. There's no time.
Give me the dagger.
The dagger! He must not get the dagger!
I had faced my enemy. I had looked into his eyes, and I had lost everything. A tomb.
You were there. The dagger was in your hand. Why did you hesitate? You think you're cleverer than everybody, but you're just like the rest of them. Those soldiers, all they can do is fight, destroy. Why did I trust you? Why didn't you trust me? Oh.
Sorry.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Hold my hand. Don't let go. I didn't mean what I said.
No, you're right. All that's happened is my doing. I wanted honor and glory. I brought this on us.
You are brave and good. If this tomb is to be ours, at least the dagger will be buried with us. And we are together. What is it?
Nothing.
You're trembling.
I just don't like close spaces. There must be some way out of here.
When I was small, my mother taught me a secret word. She said that when I was afraid, all I had to do was speak that word, and a magic door would open. I've never told that to anybody.
I can see why. It's the most childish thing I've ever heard of. What was the word?
Cacolucium.
Cacolucium. You did that, didn't you? Farah?
Cacolucia. All right.
Farah?
Nice music. Come on, how much more? Come on. Is this some kind of a mind game that I must figure out? I have no idea. Oh, finally. I started to worry there.
Where are you?
Oh, isn't it beautiful?
Isn't what beautiful? Where are you?
All right.
What are you doing?
I'm looking for you.
So.
What the? How in the?
All right. Is there a sign on the door?
Farah, where are you?
Here I am.
I hear water here. Oh,
Farah?
Yeah.
If only we could stay here.
Wait a second. What is this?
Farah?
They came from here. Yes.
Farah!
Water.
Farah?
Shall we take a bath?
What are you talking about? Where are you? Where are you?
Take me in your arms.
I don't see you.
Yes, we made it to the top floor.
All right, this is getting ridiculous. Farah?
Just take me in your arms.
Who are you talking to?
I've been waiting so long.
Can you hear me?
She wants me to take her in my arms. And she waited for it so long.
Why do you act so distant?
What? Girl, you're talking nonsense.
Farah? Where are? Can you hear me?
Don't you want to touch me?
What? Do I want to touch her?
Farah! Farah!
Come on.
you.
Was it real, that magical cavern? If it was a dream, then it was a dream we both shared. I know it was. Oh no!
She took my weapons! She used my body! Oh shit! I don't have a weapon! Alright, let's suggest. Anchor on for it. Run, please. More mirrors. Alright.
Oh no.
A sword. I guess they can't count me anymore. Ooh, what the fuck?
That didn't happen.
Right. I can't even return time.
Cavern?
I don't have my dagger, I can't return time. Shh. Very bad. Very bad indeed. Alright. So she went from the crack.
Oh, no.
Let us try do stuff with the mirrors, alright?
No. I guess this mirror will come somewhere around here. And this. Here. Nope. Alright. Actually. I can see. Yes. And, this will be probably here, somewhere. And this will be here. Very strange. Why this mirror isn't reflecting anywhere? What the? This will be the final one, I'm pretty sure, but... What about this one? What if we swap them? No, we can't. And we can move on with those, alright? So this is definitely here. And this... Maybe it won't be here. This side comes here. Reflect it. Can we get it there? Yes, I think we did it. I think we did it. What? Come on, are you kidding me? What about this light? No? What about this? What? No, this is the final one. I'm getting really thirsty. Hold on a second. Yeah. Finally! It was simpler than I thought.
Yes. Yes! New sword. All right. Can you cut wooden doors? Oh yeah. It's on, baby. We don't
that
have sand. Alright. Oh, are you kidding me? Let's take it really slow. Nice and easy. Let's see what this sword does. Oh! Oh, 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 oh yeah. Yes. Do you even see that? Who needs sand now? Double kill. Let's see. Percent. Farrah, come back!
I'll start the story from here next time.
Alright. This is quite challenging without the sound. The sand. Right. So, what's down here? Life upgrade. Oh yeah. Nice. Oh. And I think that we got every sand upgrade too. Let's save here. Again. Just for the save.
Done.
Yes.
I'll start the story from here next time.
So. Right. Farrah? What? I don't think Farrah should be here. What a bug. Alright. So. I see it now. Are you kidding me?
Wait.
Farah, you shouldn't be here. What the bug? What? Whoa! Can you kill her?
No, no, no.
I think the game glitched or something when I tried to take the sword.
That didn't happen.
Alright. Making progress finally. Are you kidding me?
No, no, no.
Alright. Now, let's do it properly, please. Yes. Now where? We drop down or drop down to the cone? Alright. Phew! More monsters! And she has my sword! Huh! What the fuck? You kidding me? I barely survived that. Oh. What is this guy doing? Falling. All right. Save. And we're diving into 93%, climbing the Tower of Dawn.
I'll start the story from here next time.
Let's drink up some water. You never know when you're gonna need it. And yeah. Start climbing the tower without sand. So nice. I'm not sure about it. Phew, we made it. And why is this step over there? I don't get it. The walls. Who knows? Alright. Now where? Hearing this strange sound here. Are you kidding me?
That didn't happen.
All right, This time I won't fail on this. Nice. Nice landscape in the background. Very nice. What are those bats doing there? Are you guys bugged? Poor bats. Alright. Nice and easy. Drop down here. Alright. We can get up. Nice and easy. No, 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 no! Why didn't you?
That's not how it happened.
Are you kidding me, man? Alright, we're back here now. Oh, I just one-shotted those poor fellas. Alright. Must go down or up? Is there something down? Let me check. Let me just give it a quick check. I'm afraid to drop all the way down. Probably not. Let's not risk it, alright. What? Ah, I see. Phew, that was close. You're on a lot of stress without the sound. I must tell you that. You mad, bro? You mad? we've got somewhere. Checkpoint, maybe that would be all great. What's here? What? Very nice. And here? Nothing. All right. Let's see. Finally. More climbing with no sand. That should be just nice. Night 5, the setting sun.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
5% more, guys. Now we're even under pressure of things collapsing. Where must I go? Are you kidding me? Wow. Just wow. Not sure about this. I'm really not sure. Alright. Nice and easy. What now? Wow. Alright. Left or right? What? I don't need. More bats. What's down there? Can you go down there? If you jump there. The There may be a life upgrade there, but I don't know. Is it? Oh, okay. Don't trust this place. The call? Oof. That was so close. Ooh. Just look at this background, guys. We made it. Oh. What did she say? We got the dagger. How far is that? No. Yes, we got some sand. Quite bad at the moment. Yes. 98. Honor and
Done.
Glory.
I'll start the story from here next time. Bravely I had fought and slain my enemies. Honor and glory were mine. But though I fight until the desert sands themselves were red with blood, I could not bring back the dead.
No. No.
Girl is unimportant.
No!
Give me the dagger, and I will give you power. Eternal life will be yours.
Live forever, and those I loved dead, and I to blame. I choose death. Do not be afraid. This belongs to you.
The dagger of time. But it is locked away within my father's treasure vault. How?
Most people think time is like a river that flows swift and sure in one direction. But I have seen the face of time, and I can tell you, they are wrong. Time is an ocean in a storm. You may wonder who I am and why I say this. Sit down. And I will tell you the tale like none that you have ever heard. No prayer. I am such. And that is why I have come. To warn you and your father to arrest this treacherous vizier before he betrays you and brings ruin on us all. His signal is a flaming arrow shot into the air. Prevent him, and my father's army will know the traitor has been unmasked. They will turn back.
A wild indeed. I have a simpler version. A Persian soldier, lusting for glory, entered the chambers of the Maharaja's daughter and was slain by me. Your Highness, for your own safety, I suggest you flee.
Saruman
will handle this intruder. Matrudeva te mapani.
What?
What sorcery is this? Stop this at once.
My lady, he came here to abduct you. Surely you do not believe him.
He will betray you. All will happen as I have foretold.
How inventive. Do not forget, he is a Persian. Your exertions are most amusing. Matrudeva te mapahi.
Let him be brought before my father. He will judge. Vizier, I have commanded you to stop. Do you disobey?
I've taken orders long enough from a senile fool and a sniveling rat. Your father was a great warrior in his youth, or so he would have the world believe. A pity his son does not take after him.
And then again, perhaps father and son are alike. It would appear that both share a taste for easy plunder.
You waste your breath. What little you possess.
You perceive my malady, the consumption that has robbed. I will handle this intruder. Did you really think you could defeat me?
Careful. Don't tire yourself.
Then it's true. He was a traitor.
Take this. Return it to your father's treasure vault.
Guard it well.
I owe you thanks. But why did you invent such a fantastic story? Do you think me a child that I would believe such nonsense? I said I owe you thanks. You presume too much. Such a fantastic story. Do you think me a child that I would believe such nonsense?
You're right. It was just a story.
Wait. I don't even know your name.
Just call me Kakulukia.
We did it, guys! Oh yeah!
So guys, thank you for watching the entire series of Prince of Persia, The Sands of Time. And yeah, this is like one of the best games I ever played. And I would actually would like to rate, to give ratings for the games at the end to see what I thought about them. So let's see, for the Prince of Persia gameplay, it had some very bad camera angles which annoyed me a bit. I would give it like 9 out of 10. And next is graphics. Graphics, I would say for the time the game was made, the graphics were really good, and I'm quite happy with what I've seen, even for the times where now it had some great environments. So I'll give it like another 9 out of 10. What else? Graphics, gameplay, and story. The story, I'll just have to give it like 10 out of 10. This is like one of the best video game stories I have ever played, and it actually continues very nicely in the trilogy, that which we're going to continue also with the second game, Warrior Within. It will come very soon. And what did we rate it? Gameplay, story, and graphics. Well, that's overall, I think. And I'll give it like end score 9.5 out of 10. Yeah, it's a very nice game, and thank you for staying till the end. If you guys haven't played this game before and you seen this for the first time and you enjoyed it, you enjoyed what you've seen, the story and everything, then I'm happy that I could show you this thing. So yeah, until next time, stay around.